I'm here today to work on the ABC art for letter Q. So this is the capital letter Q for queen, and here's the lowercase q. So of course what you're going to need is your crayons, your glue, and your scissors. All right, so I'm going to go ahead and start coloring. I'm going to pick a color and color my queen, and I'll come back. All right, so I have my capital Q done and my crown, my lips, and I just gotta cut it out. So remember, when you're using your scissors, you gotta put your thumb in the little hole and three or two fingers in the other hole, and you're gonna cut straight across. And remember, we're not gonna turn the scissors, we're gonna turn the paper around instead, just like our mom says. So I'm going to go ahead and cut these out, and I'll be back. Okay, friends, so you have to get your glue. And I have my Q. So first I'm going to glue her crown on. And you can put it any way you want it. So I have my crown. And I'm going to glue her eyes on. Crown's kind of crooked. And then I gotta glue her lips on. So here's my Q, my capital Q for queen. And then my lowercase. I'm gonna glue my little book together. And fold it. And there we go, the lowercase Q. So Q is for